Downs, keep the clock running. And if they're smart, you're starting to milk the clock. No hurry before you run your second down.
Now Burrow loses the football. And it's picked up by the Buccaneers.
Bring in the second spring. Bring in the second spring.
End zone. A fumble recovery touchdown for the Bucs.
So a big turn of events there. This defense makes the play. They return it for the score, and now they have the lead.
So much for ball security for the offense. Playing with a lead in the second half, they give the ball up, and all of a sudden they're behind.
Big time fumble.